My name is Maxim Miao. In this documentary, I'm going to follow the perspective of an international student and talk about his job and experience in an immersive filmmaking lab. Enjoy.
I've always heard from my close friend, Andrew Yu, an international student from China like me, that there's a mysterious lab he's working for in the Spring Valley building of American University. That started my trip up here in front of this ordinary-looking building to dig out what he and his people are doing in this lab.
I'm printing computer parts and assembling them. Then the entire computer wants to achieve is通过摄像头对舞台上人们动作的捕捉，机器人做到相同的动作。进一步的话就是实现一个实时的动态，就是人们站在舞台上做的动作，机器人能够立刻做出反应。同事们他们分成两个部分，第一个部分就是对全息影像的这个舞台进行调整，使得就是人们在舞台上的动作捕捉得更细腻。然后另外一部分就是对一种头戴设备，是微软开发的一个头戴设备进行微调，然后利用 Unity 这个软件对其进行AR 和 VR 的连接。首先这是一组摄像头，然后从最上面的一个 projector， 然后到下面三个摄像头，然后脚下还有一个动作捕捉器，然后总共我们有八组，然后形成了一个360度的摄影环境。可以看脚下有粉色的这个圆圈，这是舞台的一个范围。动作影像通过这些电缆传输到八个服务器，然后服务器用 machine learning 去进行处理，变成最终的全息影像。
Hello, everybody. My name is Krzysztof Pietroszek. I'm a director of the Institute for Ideas.
现在我们看到的是 director 在介绍整个实验室的一些功能。
Capture actually, as you know, I'm not here. I'm a hologram. So what this lab can do, what the studio can do, is to record holograms of moving objects or moving people, actors.
可以左右移动，然后也可以360度。
For example, I can teleport myself to a forest.And then walk inside the forest, or I can go to some building. Now I'm in a building, or I can even go to some abstract space, which wouldn't be possible in reality, like here.
Because I want to apply for a doctoral degree, so the professor's recommendation letter is more helpful for me to apply for a doctoral degree.博士申请的方向也和这个相关，所以这个实验室的工作对我来说意义还是蛮大的。要时刻的关注邮箱，我得到这份工作就是因为看到了教授发的邮件，然后在这封邮件里面，我看到了我非常感兴趣的话题，就是制作机器人，所以经常去检查自己的邮箱是一个不错的好习惯。作为一个中国学生，我觉得挑战就是如何融入外国的工作环境，然后和这些教授同学们进行人际交往。思维方式不太一样，我在这边工作的话会快人快语，就是直截了当的去告诉身边的同事、同学，或者甚至直接和教授来交流， 哪里不足，整个实验室哪里需要调整。但是如果回国的话，可能就是要考虑的方面更多一些，不仅仅是这个说话的方式，或者是其他的一些方面，都需要更长时间、更多思考。离开实验室之后的计划，更多的应该放在申请博士，后面也会尽可能的去靠近实验室的这个研究方向。
There's an old saying in Chinese proverb that a true teacher is the one who keeps the past alive, is also able to understand the present. And in my friend Andrew, I saw something more about the future, about this lab ideas and what its people are about to bring to us.